Wait, is it focused? Okay.
Hey, hello guys, it's Geneva. So as you know, I went to VidCon 2017 and it was my third year attending. This year, for the first time, I was told that I was pastel goth. The first day I had this outfit on, and apparently that's pastel goth. I do not dress to really fit anybody's mold or any specific type of style. I just kind of dress to please myself, and my whole entire wardrobe is very diverse. A bunch of people came up to me throughout the day when I was wearing that outfit and told me that I had a pastel goth aesthetic. They loved my pastel goth look, or asked me if I was that style. Surprise! I'm going to turn into a pastel goth for this video, because why not? We are going to start my transformation into a pastel goth by fixing up my hair, because of course I'm already bored of it. It's already fading. Step one, hair coloring. Step two, makeup look. Step three, outfit. We're going now. We're going to wash my hair and then I'll be back. It is washed and dried. So we're going to start with the pink side and do pink on top. Let's go. Whoa. I look really fabulous.
Wow.
She looks like a Rubik's Cube. Hey everybody, it is the next day and this is what my hair looks like. Dry and styled by my little sister. Over here we have the blue and the blonde, and then over here we have the lavender and the pink. I'll get back to you if I've done anything else with my hair. Okay guys, this is how my hair finally turned out. I did half of my bangs, so it was more half and half. I'm insane and dye my hair all the time. I will show you my own version of a pastel goth look for all the clips. This is the makeup that goes with this wonderful kitty outfit, so I'm going to give you a close up. To bring you another makeup look for this outfit, so let's just get started.
We're priming.
It's prime time. It was on prime time. Not sponsored. Mirror, mirror in my hand, who's the fairest in the land?
Me!
Now we're adding strange. That's strange.
Wait.
It's like all that color.
Yeah.
Any things? Evacuate my forehead. Whoa. They are freaking killing me. Now we're gonna open this mailing.
Flipped open real quick.
We're gonna take the pink.
The slow and steady wins every single week.
Okay, let's try to get this to work out.
We've got to work for to things out and make things right.
Reese's Puff, Reese's Puff, eat 'em up.
I should do a whole makeup look dedicated to Reese's Puff, and I should. If this video, how many likes should
100.
I get? 100. I can't. If this video gets 30 likes, I will do a makeup look for Reese's Puffs, and then I will dance to the Reese's Puff remix. I can't open it. Babe, I need help. Oh, that was for Jordan. Jordan knows I always need help opening things. Like my heart.
Oh.
He opens my heart.
It smells. Wait, it smells like a Barbie dream house. It smells like my childhood.
This is the Barbie dream house set, according to Ruby. I'm gonna do eyeliner now. So never think I'll make you try to say. Maybe when you get back, I'll be off to find another way. Bing! Ooh, girl. Trying out my own pastel goth aesthetic was super duper fun, so I hope you guys enjoyed this fun little video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all so much. If you get this video to 30 likes, I will do the special Reese's Puff video. I got Reese's Puffs in my bowl. So give it a like if you liked it. Have a June-tastic day. Bye! Stay perfect. Why not? All the flowers would have very extra special powers. This is my sister. She cut all her hair off because she's cute and I love her. This is who you're hearing.
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah.
Please don't get on the white door.
What? I'm gonna make a boo boo.
I try so hard.
It's like 3 a.m.